All right.
She's got like little.
We're here with Jessica and Amanda.
And
they are feeling a silicone for the very first time. What do you think?
I just, I never expected something like this. I don't have words right now. I was a little scared at first, and I'm still a little scared because she's warm, and it feels like skin, and she feels like a cute little fat baby. She reminds me of one of the kids I used to help out.
Oh,
I used to nanny
for quite a while, and it kind of reminds me of that now.
Yeah,
I know.
Oh my gosh,
it's unreal, right? It's kind of like a.
I have never seen something like this before in my life, and she's a warm and. Look at her ears and stuff. And she squishes and she like molds into you.
Yeah, she just cuddles up.
Yeah.
Oh boy, my boyfriend's gonna be so angry now. I need one. Goodness gracious. I'm not even sure that's real, like.
It's pretty
and
insane,
she's
right?
Warm and,
yeah.
And like her toes are like.
I know, they literally feel like they're gonna start twitching or something.
Like I thought you were holding a real baby, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I'm like, where'd you find that? I'm like, when did you procreate?
She's like, I need one now.
Yeah, you guys are about to
make
one unhappy man.